In this video, I'll show how to use the capability in the graphical view to search for positions using HGVS terminology. I'll start with my web browser open to the gene page at NCBI. Here, I'll search for the gene FGFR3. From the results page, I'll select the first item. Then I'll scroll down to the graphical view. In the Find box, I'm going to type an HGVS expression. I'm going to type nm_0001422.4:C.1949A to T. When the location is found, a locked marker appears. The marker is locked by default, so you don't move it accidentally. From here, I'll mouse over the marker and hover. When the menu appears, I'll select Zoom to Sequence at Marker. I might have to zoom in a little further. Here I can see the A, and if I hover over the SNP, I can see the allele A to T change. If I go back and hover over the marker, I can select marker details, and here I can see all the other annotation at this location, which includes converting this HGVS expression into locations for all others based on other refseqs. I can also search for an RS number. So if I pick this one, it's RS10488600006. If I type that in the find box and press return, again we see a locked marker that appears in this location. Again, if we hover over the marker, we can click on Marker Details and see all the annotation at this location, including the HGVS coordinates. Because it's the second marker, we have to scroll down to the bottom half. As always, there's more you can do with these tools. Please visit the NCBI website.